before one, because they cut before one onion or like this, and they go there. You see that the knife, you chop 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 it, and after that you serve the guest. After that, perfect. Can see this very nice onion flavor comes. So that's why you see color cutting board, color cutting board is different on the knife also. Well, but knife is okay. Some knife like this one color, white or green. But if you go by the roll, the knife also be different. The fish knife is longer, this one is smaller, meat knife is wide like this. You have to send the property being not that this knife I use for the company. But for the fruit section or any the hotel area, all, so that's why they divided all hot food. So always we are using cold section from the fruit salad, the salad items, always they start from the cold kitchen. The cold kitchen, if you use some items also, the meat items also cold, we serve like this, the chicken roulade. We are always serving in cold. So this one also very important, if you take out the chicken, the same that they are using for the salad, is very dangerous. So it's important of the cross contamination, because of the cross contamination. And the smell, the food. So that's why we're using the different type of color cutting board and the different type of knife also. It's the main reason of the hygiene, for the hygiene. And basically the effect on the service guy, or barista guy, they're using. Barista, they are always